Thank you. Good evening, and welcome one and all. The Shepherd's Choir has opened with the singing of the rousing British anthem, For Christ is Born. We hope you enjoy the wide variety of music we have planned. Our program includes traditional carols and new arrangements of Christmas favorites. In addition, we will be performing three original pieces composed by members of the choir. With our singing, we want to bless you with the thoughts and feelings of the holiday season and proclaim to you, as did the angels of old, the birth of Jesus Christ. We sing not only to you, but also to him in the spirit of worship. The choir will now perform three traditional carols heralding the birth of Jesus, Ring Christmas Bells, Good Christian Men Rejoice, and the beautiful Kirkpatrick arrangement of Away in a Manger.
Ring Christmas bells, merrily ring, tell all the world Jesus is King. Loudly proclaim with one accord, the happy tale, welcome the Lord. Ring Christmas bells, sound far and near, the birthday of Jesus is here.
Herald the news to old and young, tell it to all in every tongue. Ring Christmas bells, go loud and long, your message sweet, heal and prolong. Come on, people, join in the singing, repeat the story told by the ringing.
Ring Christmas bells, ring Christmas bells.
Amen.
1642, William Diggs added the now famous text, "What child is this?" In this arrangement, the guitar accompaniment preserves the medieval character of the music, while the choir proclaims the powerful message, "The King of Kings salvation brings. Let loving hearts enthrone him."
Thank you.
Christmas is actually from a variety of cultures and has developed over hundreds of years. Our next three selections speak of this rich heritage. Hodie Christus Natus Est is derived from an antiphonal chant from the liturgy of the Middle Ages. Silent Night was hastily composed on Christmas Eve in 1818 by Franz Gruber, the organist at St. Nicholas Church in Oberndorf, Germany, with lyrics penned by the church's pastor, Josef Knorr. The serenely beautiful Thou Must Leave Thy Lowly Dwelling comes to us from a much larger choral work entitled The Childhood of Christ by French composer Hector Berlioz. In the singing of these three selections, we hope you will sense an element common to each, the spirit of inspiration and devotion.
Oh.
700 years before the birth of Christ, the word of the Lord came to Isaiah the prophet. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Perhaps the most powerful musical setting of this biblical text is the chorus, For unto us a child is born, from Handel's Messiah, which is universally acknowledged to be the greatest choral masterpiece ever written. Enter into the spirit of worship with us as we exalt Christ in this stirring and triumphant Christmas anthem.
Unto us a son is given.
love of Christ has bound us together in one. Let us rejoice and be glad in his love. Let us fear and adore the living God. And let us love him with a pure heart. Where charity and love are, there God is. Amen. These words, translated from Latin, speak of the kingdom Jesus came to establish. In the choir's next selection, Ubi Caritas, composer Maurice Dorifley artfully combines the spiritual quality of Gregorian chant with the delicate and subtle harmonies that characterize French music. Originated from within the Shepherd's Choir itself. They represent a departure from familiar Christmas material, expanding the scope of our presentation to include the new as well as the old, and celebrating not only the birth of Christ, but his ultimate purpose for all of creation. Jesus came to do away with an old covenant and introduce a new one. He came to abolish an inferior priesthood and establish a superior one. And he will one day come again to make an end of creation as we know it, and make all things new. The first selection, entitled Canticle of the Earth, speaks of the longing of all creation for the consummation of Christ's kingdom. Ascribed to the Lord carries further the theme of God's majestic power over creation. The final composition, Priesthood Testimony, traces the history of God's ancient priesthood, Jesus as high priest, and the calling he places upon all men to do his perfect will.
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia. Thank you.
out when you're in town.
Later on
we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Wonderland.
In the meadow we can build a snowman.
Among the lesser-known Christmas carols is the 18th century Welsh lullaby, Sgwâl-gaed. The lyrics express the tender love of a mother for her child and what Mary might have felt as she held the baby Jesus.
Sweet my baby, all is quiet. I am never by your side. Though your days may fill with sorrow,
thank you.
would think about a Christmas when we knew that they were good. With presents waiting beneath the tree, as only Santa could. And when our bankroll is getting small, we'll wonder if we have enough to go to the
selection. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Bring us a figgy pudding,
now bring us a figgy pudding,
now
bring us a figgy pudding,
now
bring us a figgy pudding,
so bring some out here. For we all like figgy pudding, for we all like figgy pudding, for we all like figgy pudding, so bring some out here.
And we won't go until we get some, and we won't go until we get some, so bring some out here.